Right. Happiness is a choice. Percy! Aha! The power cell's empty.
What will you do?
I'll get a new one.
My father's common touch. So could you just pretend that I know how to motivate you? I haven't had breakfast or lunch, so I'm really looking forward to a slice of real cake. I lack my father's common touch. So could you just pretend that I know how to motivate you? I'm afraid I lack my father's common touch. So could you just pretend that I know how to motivate you? Arthur, those who remember the past will be doomed to repeat it.
How does she know?
Well, I expect you in the conference room presently. Don't dawdle. You don't want to miss the piñata.
Wasn't Prudence supposed to be coming back today?
That's right.
I made her a welcome back card. Thank you. Clive Birthwhistle. You're off at the party, aren't you? Little shit. He wants my view. Well, let's see what Miss Bing thinks of your work now, Clive. That's a rather inconvenient bit of history. Mm-hmm. Right. Whatever happened to you, Prudence?
I did take them. No, leave me alone. I took my joy! No! Leave me alone! No!
Do you think the canister wonders what life's like outside the tube? Of course he'd have to break the tube to get out. Well, that would break it for everybody.
Well, a lot of English went for that. I think brave in challenge. How do you say them drink life? Well, you put it in their rum, don't you? They're not going to give up their rum, are they? Even if it tastes a bit limey. I once they were drinking their daily rum with lime. They got to liking it. That was called grog. Yes, and that's why we Brits are called limeys. Because we learned to put limes in our grog. Citrus fruits are just packed with this.
There you are. You nearly missed the piñata. It's the most adorable Spanish custom. Uncle Jack did a whole show about it. You smash it until all the sweets come out. Come on, hit it! Hit it! Hit it!
Come on! Come on!
You are off your joy. Take one of mine. Oh, my lord. He's a downer.
Ah!
Call security. Down! We've got a downer.
Take your joy. Take your joy. Take your joy.
Probably a bad time to ask for that raise.
Take your joy. Take your joy.
Christ, I thought of those bastards chased me. There were bridges, weren't there? And tunnels. I'm pretty sure I'm not in the parade anymore. I don't even think I'm still in the village. Those bobbies seem to have locked me in. I suppose they were worried about the gas. Terribly thoughtful of them.
Round of Simon Says. Well, I will be gathering around the telly.
I'll be in the telly, just like every day. I'll be playing it with you. And then there'll be cake and prizes for all winners, and everyone's a winner, and everyone will be there. So don't miss it, or you're a rotten egg. But seriously, unless you have an awfully good reason, such as two broken legs, you'll be a sport at 3 o'clock, won't you? We love your company. And now, the hot new song from our favorite band.
Some bobs and bits of metal to make a lockpick. Prudence really did run off. And she ran this way. I wonder if I'll see her again. There we go. 3 years of the salamander and me getting into constant trouble finally pay off. What happened to him? Or rather, who?
Going to hurt us.
Any other hatches to go to just yet. First fight I've won since primary school. Actually, I think it's the first fight I've been in since primary school. in the parade district, which I just got chased out of. Brilliant. Ah, the train station. If I can get to the train station, I can just follow the old rail tunnel all the way to the bridge. Be nice if there was a map, wouldn't it? I suppose back in those days, we could remember where things were. Coming for you, Percy. I haven't got it all figured out, but I will find you. This doesn't give me food poisoning. A Rose of Gilead. Percy told me about these. They're good for wounds and things. How to make a lockpick. A toy tea set. Funny, Percy never played with toys. He didn't like anything that wasn't really the thing it was supposed to be. Maybe I can make some sort of a water pump. Nice. There's a few more in the garden district, aren't there? I ought to fill up a canteen or two, shouldn't I? I feel awful. I need an Nexibide, or failing that, some tea to make me throw up. Ought to be pretty clean, unlike in the village where they spike it with joy. Up. I suppose I can wait here till they throw a party for the whole neighborhood. Or find a cleverer way in. On the plus side, I suppose now I know what I'm made of. Think of no good reason to go into a camp full of heavily armed delinquents. And I hope I never have one either. Oh. Famished. Suit.
Thank you. My uncle bought it for me. Well, off I go to a camp of robbers. Maybe I can defeat them with my rapier sharp wit. Alive. It's a bloody fortress. So much to choose from. Nice to see you.